Here we have one of the characters from Mad Men.
Here, let me play my theme.
John Hamm, was it?
It is me, Donald Draper.
Today's the day for the big day.
Big day.
It's wedding time, but where do you run off to now? Look at those cute kids.
Are they both there?
They ran in the closet together. Yep, Saturday. It's about, well, after 9.
Little.
The thing doesn't open till 10. The thing starts at 10:30, so I'll probably be leaving here like less than 30 minutes to get there on time. And
probably like 10 minutes.
10 minutes, yeah. So, we're all ready to go. We're all dressed out. We're all decked out.
Is vlogging, but here I am.
He didn't like my part, so he's cutting it, guys. There's a cut content that he's going to upload to exclusive Patreon for $5 a month.
Oh, hi.
Now Anthony's wedding.
So we will, I'll be sure to, I'm not going to put pictures or video, fuck that. This is his day. If you didn't come here, then that's your own fault. So we'll be vlogging when we get done with the wedding. Back from the wedding, it's 3 o'clock. These two gotta start packing up and get on their honeymoon for now.
That's right.
They're close by honeymoon. They'll have a much bigger and better one next year for sure.
Well, you know, our anniversary. Okay. It'll be nice.
We got John Hamm guest star here.
That's me.
That's
fat John Hamm.
Yeah, probably gonna go to the Gateway Mall so Marino can finally get his sweet drinks.
Piano
461.
That's what it is.
Okay, which one is his internet though?
It could be, it's like something Nick Gear 27.
27?
It could be regular or 5G. 5G's usually faster. So yeah, we are now back.
Quick Piano 461.
We're back. We're just unloading, dropping off. Might change. He might change. I don't know.
What numbers? 461.
So yeah, we'll probably update you more. I might get a small clip of us saying goodbye to Anthony, but who knows? We'll see you in a bit. So Beck and Catherine left for Park City. The three of us stayed behind and, well, hung out. Went and grabbed some food, went to the Gate City Mall. I have Mario's tripod here because we're gonna film some taste testing videos with the stuff we got at, says it like right here, I think, at Rocket Fist store, which I'm still glad you brought us here. Or save that one for last. You'll know why when you watch the video. It's we're just anticipating it's the worst of the worst. Because there were actually two more. There's duplicates. They just kind of like froze up a little bit. But this is just something I'm going to keep. As an extra, because I already bought two of them. That's a gag gift from Marino's buddy. So all this stuff is cold, ready to go. And we're probably going to hate it.
Jesus. Sorry, Beck.
That's what that guy
is. He's gonna
break his paper.
Yeah, you just do the, and then, like, you zoom in to me, he's like, sorry, Beck.
That's how it's gonna happen.
And then it just goes back to him, well, hey, guys.
So your boys are back with a weird video here. It's weird seeing this group of individuals. There's no Jordan here. He's not behind the camera. He's staring at a monitor right now, editing this mess. And well, our buddy Marino wanted to go to a place called,
it's called Rocket Fizz. It's probably backwards, whatever.
It's pretty much a store that specializes in like weird special sodas, candies like this, has more upstairs, yada yada yada. And what do you mean by weird here? We're gonna show you what we're not gonna drink, because it's his and he wants to save it. So,
let's describe it.
Not being sponsored in this video, you got
Raid Shadow Legends starting out to...
No.
Alright, that's the end. I'm leaving now.
So, they got weird, interesting stuff like, you know, Triple Cola. That sounds, you know, it's like, well, whatever. Yep.
Cock and Bowl.
So just as a heads up, Cock and Bowl is not uncommon at all. You put it in Moscow Mules.
And we... Peanut butter and jelly.
Sandwich.
So we decided, all right, or we threw the idea around, like, why don't we try taste testing some of these? Because, you know, we have some weird and we have some commons, because we got to balance it out. I do have these two Fagos as chaser. Our buddy Marino has a Pepsi as chaser in case it goes bad, because, well,
I know.
There's one of these things. It's going to be very bad, so we're saying that till the end, and we're probably going to hate ourselves, so... Yeah, why don't we just get started? So which one of these, excluding this clear one, shall we start with?
Whichever one you want to do.
Okay, so let's probably start with something that's interesting, but at least I know what I like. It's Coca-Cola California Raspberry, which I've had this before. It is. It is pretty. It's like... You're gonna taste it, and it's just gonna be like, it's just a weird tasting Coke, but it has like a hint of that California raspberry. Yeah, some of these are twisted out, some of them aren't. Here, we'll get the drinker to open it up.
Stone Cold! Stone Cold!
So we're just gonna, we're probably gonna pour, try and make this equal between all of us, because, well, we're probably gonna drink it, because it's really good.
She's just like on the table.
Is
this
yours? Is that kind of even?
Sure.
Is this yours, though? Yes. That has an 8-bit DOE adapter controller for...
Oh, I know what this is. I know you have.
Okay, well, that's kind of bullshit, because these aren't...
You know what's bullshit?
These are, like, not... Well, I mean...
That's good. I don't really care.
I mean, we'll just, like, put you a little bit more for that. Okay, there.
Check.
Okay, so California Raspberry Flavor Coca-Cola. I promise you it's good. So...
Salute. Tastes like cough medicine.
I taste the raspberry.
I smell it, but I taste more of the Coca-Cola.
it's weird, but it's like, it's not terrible. It's just like, you know, it's Coca-Cola. I figured might as well start with Coca-Cola. It's like pretty decent.
Where's this one, Chaser? It's okay.
Well, you have like your still fucking Bang Energy and then you can use as Chaser.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's super sweet though, but I guess fuck it.
So what would you kind of rate that if you had a, should we use a 5 out of 5 or 10 out of 10, like as a rater thing?
I don't know if we need to rate it.
Well, like,
I can just say like, I think that tastes like cough syrup out of 10.
Yeah. I mean, I'll probably just like set this aside and we can decide like what was the best out of what.
Also, the video is not sponsored by Bang Energy Drink.
Fuck Bang.
I do want to taste of that though.
I guess we're going to split our draft.
I just want a little
bit. You want this? All right. It is a side taste.
A side taste. I mean, it's Bang.
We are super curious about G Fuel. If you want to.
Hey, G Fuel. Actually.
It doesn't matter. It's a taste, though.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I want to try your peach colada, I think it was called.
Kind of like a weird cotton.
Yeah,
I'm glad. Told you it was super sweet. I don't prefer this one. My favorite one is the peach mango one.
I mean, it kind of tastes like. Super.
It's not even with a drink and you're freaking out about
it. It's like a super sweet cotton candy, but it's like way too much sugar. It's like very sweet.
That's why it's just a sip. So like, I'm not going to give it a much because I don't like it.
Well, I don't mind it. It's just like, I don't mind it. It's just like, I shouldn't be surprised because the name's like, what, fucking like Rainbow Unicorn or something.
It makes you think of one of those.
What is it called?
It's rainbow something.
Yeah, rainbow unicorn. Exactly. Yeah. I shouldn't be surprised. It's very super sweet cotton candy flavored, but it is. So it's just like very bizarre.
Well, the weird thing is that there is a cotton candy flavor.
I know there's cotton candy flavor. I bought that. It tasted really good. This is like very sweet. And like a very
I don't even know. What does a rainbow unicorn taste like?
It's very, very sugary and sweet. It tastes like they took the cotton candy thing.
When I think rainbow unicorn, I think of fucking My Little Pony's Rainbow Dash.
If they took like cotton candy and just drenched it in sugar for a few days.
Oh, yeah, that's what I mean.
And then they started like dissolving it in like a white liquid, that's kind of what it'd be like. It tastes like diabetes in a can. Okay. So now, I guess on to, let's see what's.
Yeah.
I'm trying Coca-Cola. He's keeping a straight face, but when we found out in the store, he was losing his shit about it. It's like, hey, look, Coca-Cola. He's like, what? Yeah, Coca-Cola. It's a fairly strong tasting cola.
Is this on your channel?
Probably, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if it's going on my channel, George channel, or both. I don't fucking know. Because technically, vlogs are supposed to go on his channel.
I'll probably steal some.
So I guess I can just be like, you know, here's what the Coke Raspberry look like, yada, yada, yada. And here's what the Coca-Cola looks like.
Yeah.
In the USA, pure cane sugar. Let's see if this is a tip.
There's a case, mine's a cane shadow, by the way. That's
another fucking one you got to pop off. So we got the drinking boy here to pop open a can of whoop ass. You two
drink. I drink socially. I don't drink by myself.
That's true. Try to like make it as even as possible.
This message has been approved by Team Shen.
I drink socially, not by myself.
I don't know, is that like kind of even? Like I always.
Fine.
I mean, yeah, we'll just sip like a little bit here. Coca-Cola. What could go wrong here, boys?
Hold on, I want to smell it first of all.
It smells strong. I'm just like, oh.
Yeah, hurry up. Here we go.
Tastes like RC Cola.
That kind of tastes bland.
Like, Big K.
Yeah,
Coca-Cola.
It's like, the way I kind of want to describe it, it's like, it's still fresh and like, so you can at least taste it's fresh. It kind of tastes like, I don't know, like a Pepsi that's kind of left out at room temperature, that's kind of like left out in like room temperature and like opened up for like a couple hours, but like,
I know what you
throwing colds. So yeah, it's kind of like that. It's not the worst.
Yeah.
Not like I go out and buy a bunch of these, but.
Have you ever had like a Big K or a Shasta Cola or something similar to that? That's kind of what this is. Maybe less bubbly. Maybe.
I mean, I'm gonna finish the bottle.
I'm gonna like, sure, finish off the bottle. Well, I'll finish it off myself if nobody else is.
You know what we should do? We should just.
Should I?
Fix all of the remains.
That's too much.
Alright, Urban, we're saving that for later.
I'm just saying.
No, you and I are doing that.
It's all you want to do, though.
Yeah, I didn't think about that till now. We got the worst.
How about this? We'll let you take a sip of it.
Okay.
Before you drink it, we can't tell us how. Well, you have to look away because we don't want to see your face.
Okay. We thought this one, this clear one, was going to be the worst, but I think we found the fucking devil drink. Okay, so how about we try something I kind of really. Unless there's a certain one any of you want to try first, so that's one I want.
Whichever one.
I want to try this one out. Roddy Roddy Piper, all out of bubblegum. Bubblegum soda. The one I have a duplicate of, because.
DBG says based off the movie, the one that he's in.
I
know the movie. I've never seen the movie. I've never seen that movie.
I don't think it's They Live.
Comment below. Tell us what it is if you know what
Jordan,
it is.
Jordan, edit it in. I swear to God, if you don't edit it in, I will fucking kick you. I'm just going to stop.
Jordan, edit it right now.
I'm going to stop fucking trying to open that with a goddamn hand.
I better see like a flash or a name on the bottom of the video or something, Jordan.
He's gonna probably gonna like fucking put it like over your face and black Comic Sans and it's gonna look fucking terrible. Just like the one. Ooh, a little bit of.
So this one's like a bubblegum flavor. So.
I'm very curious about this one. It sounds really delicious.
Bubblegum is legitimately my favorite.
I can
smell
it all the way over here.
Okay, so let me do a smell first. I don't want to smell like that.
You ever been to a dentist's office and they
fluorescent stuff?
They use
the fluorescent in your gums.
Oh, like it was on yourself or something like that.
It literally smells like it. Yeah, it smells really sweet.
It smells like that, but if you're Hispanic, it smells like what's it called? A champolada. It smells like
right,
that.
Bottoms up.
That's it, exactly.
Has a bubblegum taste.
Not bad.
Like, it's not the greatest.
It's not bad.
Again, it's not the greatest, but like, I'd say it's like above average. Just, if you're on bubblegum soda, none does the job right.
And to me, it doesn't seem like it's like watered down, like that aftertaste.
Kind of, yeah. It's kind of like bubble gum, how you really chew, like, get that fresh, juicy flavor. That you chew it for a while, it's just like, they're just chewing nothing, it's just emptied. Mm-hmm. That's just kind of how it sums up the drink, you would say, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So it's not like bad, it's like above average, like, I wouldn't mind, like, finishing off, it's pretty decent. But now we can't because we have the idea now. Okay, so we have here fucking Dr. Brown's Diet Black Cherry Soda. What the fuck?
That sounds good without the diet.
What the fuck?
Dr. Brown? Is that from like...
It apparently says since 1869. Nice.
I was thinking that was a Back to the Future reference. But no.
Dr. Emmett Brown or something?
Yeah. That's awesome. But,
you know, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't see the diet part until just now. I thought it was just regular.
So you can't open
this
one either? There you go.
I didn't even attempt. I said I stopped attempting. Motherfucker, the one time I said I'm going to stop it, it just opens it up just perfectly fine.
All hail Shadow.
Happy free.
Okay.
It does look like black cherry. It kind of looks like whiskey.
Yeah, you're not really.
Like, it's a lighter tone of whiskey.
I'll stick to Jack Daniel's.
Yeah, Jack Daniel whiskey.
Yeah.
I don't like how much is left in all of these. It's definitely black cherry, like.
Yeah, I smell the black cherry part.
Hey, yeah, well. Here
you go.
To ya.
Yeah.
It's like very bubbly in my mouth. Like the first way I was trying to go down, it was like very bubbling up my throat. Like, oh no, I can't do that.
He doesn't mind it.
Definitely taste the diet in it, but it's
not. I'm not even finished, but I can taste the diet.
It's actually probably my favorite one.
It's not my favorite. The diet, without the diet.
I'd probably put it in my... So probably put it second favorite. I still really like the bubblegum the most, for my personal opinion. I still think it's pretty decent. Okay, next one. Jones Cane Sugar Soda. Foo Foo Berry Soda with this fucking weird ass pig wolf man on the front cover. I don't know what the fuck is that is. Old pig man looking thing.
The guy from Watch Dogs Legion.
No. Nobody plays Watch Dogs Legion though.
No, these types of sodas you can find out at like a regular grocery store. I've seen them around.
Hey, I didn't say they're all gonna be like unique or weird. Some of them might be regular, some of them are not.
They're usually like around the beer section. Sometimes they get, you know, around there.
What the fuck's that
saying
there?
Is that fortune or something? You believe in the goodness of mankind.
You do?
God,
that's not really you.
Yeah. I wish I did.
Not even Jordan. I think it's like
a fact. I mean, I believe in the goodness of some people I trust. Not mankind. Okay. So this is fucking, what did it say again? I forgot. Foo Foo Berry Soda.
The fuck is Foo Foo Berry?
I don't know. It sounds like some weird... stupid thing off the island that people try.
I don't know why.
Selling you.
I was thinking Kingdom Hearts when you said islands are going more.
So, fun fact about Jones Soda.
Yeah.
I can't remember what website it is, but one night I was playing Destiny with Andrew, and we were talking about how I quit Mountain Dew in favor of Pepsi.
Yeah.
And Mountain Dew is actually a lot worse than Pepsi. Now, at the end of the day, all Pepsi.
Yeah, all sodas are bad, but some are worse than others.
Legitimately, Jones is the worst soda you could ever have. When it comes to everything. So.
Even, like, it's weird, because this... Well, I guess yours is not very much. This one serving bottle here is Pepsi's 210, that one over there is, like, 140, but, like, all the artificial flavoring and pressure adds up to it.
It's all the added sugar is what it is. Yeah.
I remember back in the day, those... used to have kind of like facts or some type of story. This one just tells you that was made before Pluto was on Planet or something.
Very fruity kind of smell to it, actually. So,
yeah.
Thumbs up.
I don't smell the car.
That's the most unique taste so far.
I like it. It's very good. In the top three for sure.
Out of the five we tried.
Oh! That's fucking good.
Yeah, it's Foo Foo Berries. I don't know what the fuck Foo Foo Berry is, or it's just made up word. But it doesn't have a thing.
I put this berry in my head.
It's probably some more weird secret berry that's hidden in like a weird island off of Hawaii or the Bahamas that I'm just not telling us about. That's just what I think, actually. Well, we got two very interesting ones to save for last. We have the original Fudge Brownie Cookie Dough Bites Soda.
That's the one I chose.
If you see, I'm pretty sure if you've seen this, you've seen it around at like all movie theaters, all candy store. Like, a bunch of stuff. They're like weird little like chocolate coated cookie tasting things that you just pop in your mouth. Very soft and chewy. Yeah, the more we're getting through these sodas, the worse I have a feeling that these together are gonna be like the most awful, nastiest things we've ever drank in the entire life. And some of us drink like straight alcohol, like vodka, rum. And those are pretty bad tasting. I feel like this might be a step above.
I wonder how it smells first.
Well, it's just gonna taste like the color brown.
Whoa.
That's
that whoa like bad. Whoa like
oh, it that's very that's
very
that chocolate and cookie dough just goes straight up in your nostril. It's not a bad smell, it's just like it hits you.
If you ever just like sucked on a Tootsie Roll, that's what it smells like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just like
a Tootsie Roll.
A cooked chocolate thing, like going straight in your nose, like it's coming straight out of the oven, you're pulling it out, and you get that aroma up your nostrils.
Yeah, but I don't mind the smell, I really don't.
I don't, it's just like so surprisingly strong though. Now I'm wondering how the flavor's gonna be. But
I'm guessing it's a Tootsie Roll.
Find out.
There you go.
That's...
I don't hate it.
That's like a cold, hot chocolate drink.
Yeah.
That's like basically the way to describe it. It's a cold, hot chocolate.
I was going to say it's gross at first, but when you describe it that way, it's actually called
cold, hot chocolate.
Yeah, it's like hot chocolate taste.
I still think it's a Tootsie Roll.
It gets stronger.
That's cold, hot chocolate.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, exactly. You got to like drink more of it, like, which I don't mind that. I really love the taste of hot chocolate. I just hate how it burns my lips and mouth.
I can drink this, but not all at once.
You can't deny. Actually legitimately does
taste like the cookie dough bites fudge brownie. It really does.
Yeah.
This is like something like you get, like this is obviously one of those drinks where you have to, you eat before you drink while watching a movie. You're like, you get so caught into it, you take a few sips, then like 20 minutes later you take another drink. Go perfectly fine.
Yeah.
I will admit, I don't think I can finish this though.
It's something you would take your time.
You need to take your time with, because it's very strong. Like, it's very, like, right there.
It's something that actually will last.
And it's the second to last, so it's... I saved the worst for last for a reason, boy. He's had experience with these kinds of sodas before. They're fucking horrendous. You want to just give that to Herbert?
I didn't like it.
Did you want it?
Yeah, it's just me.
And once again, Marino doesn't hate it. It's just... He has to take his time with it. It's not bad at all. We're saying it's not bad. It's something you got to take your time with. Otherwise, it's just going to be like, oof.
No, so the thing is I had the buffalo wing one a couple years ago. From the same place.
Yeah?
Excuse me. And the thing about it is it, like that stuff there, it legitimately tastes like a buffalo wing. It was hot. Had that vinegar taste to it. It was fine. But it's not something I would go out of my way to drink.
Right.
I was close to getting that. I was really close. It was that pumpkin pie or something.
I guarantee this what we're about to drink right now will taste like what it's advertised as.
And I don't know what it is.
It's a good thing and bad thing, because now I'm thinking about that mixing with all this together. You're going to have like hardly any. We're going to have to drink all of it. We're going to fucking hate it so much. I'm going to finish this and rinse off my cup because whew, this is like... Oh.
Like, I don't know why I didn't mind it.
I don't mind it. Like, I had needed to take my time with it because it's so overpowering and strong.
I just thought it was a Tootsie Roll.
I just thought of cold, hot chocolate. So we got Mr. Lester here. Lester Fixin's for your boy. Get your fixin.
I feel like this is something Jordan's gonna like.
Does that one say y'all get your
fixin? No, I ordered this.
Okay, actually there's the name of the store right there. I'm not sure how well you can see.
On like the Lester Fixin's one with the fairy bottle, does it say
y'all get your fix? Yep.
There we go.
Here we got ranch dressing soda. Now, Herbert, I want you to pause for a minute. I want you to imagine ranch on top of you.
So this is something I can imagine Jordan drinking and probably like fucking hate it, but low-key will try to make us think he likes it.
Yeah. So I want you to imagine cookie dough, fudge brownie, hot chocolate tasting, weird fruity goddamn berries, bubble gum, black cherry diet, whatever.
Some type of cola.
Fucking cola that's been sitting at room temperature, like, lost its flavor. All covered in ranch. This is your idea, so you can't back out of it. I would have never thought of it until you said it, so. Yeah, only yourself to blame for this one.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Jordan is sitting here having a field day. As we build up to that moment, and he's like, yes, boy, yes.
Fuck you, Jordan. Fucking popped off in that thing.
You can smell it after we pour it.
Self-lifted.
You can smell it after we pour it. You can get your fixins in when we pour it in there. It even has like fucking peppers and tomatoes on the goddamn thing.
I don't like
what's more intriguing, go ahead and pour it, is that somebody somewhere
like
taste tested this and like said, this tastes like ranch. It makes you wonder what the Doritos tasted like. Did it really taste like Mountain Dew?
It's like maybe half a bottle, God.
Fuck! We'll take the.
Oh my God!
Yeah.
Holy shit! Yo! I didn't think it'd be that bad. I'm not even exaggerating on that one.
I didn't want to get this to a bottle. Mine was literally just a stupid
Irvin,
chocolate one.
Irvin, this is your fault.
Not my fault for getting that one.
No, we're not getting this, but we still have to drink all this together at the end.
I know, it's not my fault for getting that one, though.
You kind of the gag here. I thought, ha-ha, if we just try it once, it'd be good. But no, we didn't have to try it twice, and it smells like like strong ranch. It's been like marinating in vinegar for like a week.
My stomach doesn't feel pleasant.
I don't know.
Did you smell
it? I smelled it, and that's why I'm like, it smells like it's been fucking sitting in vinegar for a whole week. I don't think any sort of chaser is going to be able to...
I don't really think pizza was going to...
I don't think any chaser is going to help us clog these down in our bodies and keep them there without it coming out through our mouths again.
I actually do have concerns about vomiting, so...
I have concerns about
this too. I think I'm cool if it does sipping all of it, but not drinking all of it. I'll be honest with you.
At least what I will do is we can just have these two together, like these two separate, to like prepare ourselves for it. We're gonna have one before and then one of these after to completely wipe it all clean. So these are bagels, these are pretty normal. I'll get more to that.
Let's get the third one.
Well, everybody, get your glasses up. Erin, get your glasses up. We all have to fit. We all have to make an attempt to finish this.
Oh, I don't know.
We have to. At least as long as we taste it, that's all good.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna. I'll give it a sincere drink.
Let me swallow one.
No, that's the worst you can do.
I smell the vinegar more than the ranch. You sure?
Okay.
I'm waiting for the aftertaste to kick in.
So the smell is certainly worse.
The smell is worse, yes. I'm kind of waiting for that aftertaste to kick in, which I can taste it in my throat a little bit now. It can like, it's like creeping. It's creeping. And I don't like that. Oh. It's coming to you, isn't it? It's coming to your... Yep.
That's powerful.
See, it's not bad going down. But once you hit the aftertaste, it's like, oh, no. Oh, nutty, no.
I definitely get your fixins.
Fuck you, Lester Fixin. Or Larry Fixin. Whatever the fuck your name is. Fucking...
Rocketfish, actually.
Well, I blame fucking Lester Fixin for slapping his goddamn name on it. Can any of us even finish this?
I have no intention to finish, I guess.
You're
my nipples are very hard right now. And that's the effect that it had on me.
If one of you finishes it, I'm finishing mine. Do you get me to do? God damn it, Irvin, no! Oh my God, look at him now!
Take one for the team.
I'm taking one for the team, too.
Okay, what do you found it is that bad?
It's the aftertaste. Okay, so I think all of us deserve to wash out our cups now. Get it out. Get it out.
Drink anything. I don't care. Drink something. It helps. Drink anything.
Drink the Pepsi. I'm taking both your cups and washing it out of that horrible taste.
Follow me on Twitter at Team Shadow.
Now, I'm very proud of you, Maria, that you're sticking through this. Okay, so which one did you want to try to remove the taste first? Would you like try a grape or would you try red pop?
It's grape, it is.
Grape it is.
I don't know what the fuck red pop is.
That's the best thing I actually know. That's the actual twist off one thing. Or twist off, right?
If you need my thing.
I got it. So this is Faygo. This is made with 100% sugarcane original grape. So these are, this is, I promise you, this is just fine soda.
This is grape soda.
This is grape soda. Might taste like, it might have like a little interesting taste to it, but.
I think that's right here.
Yeah,
that's
fine. We're not mixing this at all. So we're just gonna, we're all in here. This is gonna be our chase because we deserved it. Man. So you can taste, you can smell it. It's just gonna smell like grape soda. I promise you that.
I don't even care what it smelled like.
Well, you can smell it.
I know, I just wanted to fucking taste it first. Like, fuck that. That's stupid ranch.
It's just grape soda.
Yeah.
Might have some uniqueness, but it's just grape soda.
So the reason why I'm like, I can do it, because I've tasted worse things, probably drinking, like, medicine and stuff.
I know medicine's, like,
that's
weird alcohol.
Like, that's why I can do it. But not gonna lie, for a second, I wanted to go up to the fucking thing. For a second.
I wanted to.
I did this. I was like...
Yeah,
I was crying after like holding it for minutes, like.
So funny thing about this, the Faygo, the only reason I picked this up and know of it, is because there's a musical group out there who spray this stuff like at their shows in the crowd, called the Insane Clown Posse. They use like 2 liters of Faygo and like spray it out in the crowd. It's like their drink of choice, I guess. And I was like, what the hell is Faygo? Is that some sort of alcohol? I was like, no, it's a soda. You can buy it. I'm like, huh. So when Bonnie's like, wow, it's just regular soda, ain't nothing weird about it. That was a good chaser, wasn't it?
Yep.
It's just standard grape soda, just nothing special, just grape soda.
Never, ever drink a full 2 liter of grape soda in one night.
Why?
Your shit will be as neon green as possible.
Jesus Christ.
And all breath.
Oh,
hold on. Let me see the bottom of your cup. Give that a little twist.
Bring it over here. Back, we're sorry if you're watching this, but at least you're not here ruining yourself. I'm gonna try to make this look as clean as possible, but you know what? At least we're torturing ourselves, so hopefully it's for your enjoyment.
You're fucking stupid if you think Beck's gonna watch this shit.
Now, what I'm gonna do now is we're gonna mix it together. And I'm gonna see where the biggest cup I can find. I'm sorry, Beckery, as we're doing this. Alright, so we're just gonna like, I wanna try combining as much of this as I can.
That's the biggest cup you have.
That's basically what I can find.
He doesn't
just
know.
Pour like half of each.
So, do they have like a blender by chance?
Half of each one, okay, so we're gonna.
Does he not have like a blender?
I don't know, nor do I care.
A blender would just get rid of all the carbonation.
If it's like. I don't know, should I just like dump the rest of it, just like kind of will like...
I don't think you're going to be able to dump the whole rest of it.
Okay, so I'm in the process of mixing your boy here, I'll just put it in here, so...
I think you should put the rest in the bowl. So we don't taste this shit?
No. It's going to be near the top, because you just said that.
Fuck you.
Hey, this is your idea. Okay, that's a lot of bubble gum. Bubble gum than I anticipated. Everyone's favorite ranch.
Hey, move all the bunch of books in.
It's up. What have we done with our lives to deserve this? Well, here's the monstrosity itself. It's like...
Give it a good old...
You need like a spoon.
Yeah.
It ain't gonna taste like tea, boy. Oh, I can see more bubbles foaming up at the top.
You can like go around and smell it.
It's like... I probably put a little bit too much bubble gum in there. But... You know what, we can always
I can't even explain this.
But if worse comes to worse, I got four more ranch in there if everyone wants to.
No. No. Fuck that.
It works like no.
That's all I
thought. Dude, fucking, if we go to Rocket Fizz and Jordan's with us, we can make like a weird video where the loser has to take like a chase or all this together.
Fuck you, Jordan.
So what do we got here? We got Foo Foo Berry Soda. We got bubblegum soda, we got Coca-Cola, we got diet black cherry soda, we got
cookie dough,
double, like fudge brownie cookie dough, fucking whatever soda. Nice. And ranch. Everyone's favorite ranch. Right? What the fuck is
like
that?
Smell?
I can smell bubblegum and I can smell the bubblegum and the goddamn ranch vinegar in this fucking drink.
That's exactly what I smell.
This is gonna be I'm scared. I'm scared for my own well-being with this one, not gonna lie.
Are you drinking all of it?
Are you gonna drink all yours?
I wanna sip it first.
Well, I mean I'm not gonna judge you if you jump it out. Cause we're all gonna have a sip. And we're gonna see how it goes.
How about we all sip first, and then we say what we have to say, and then we go from there.
That is more than fair. If we back out, then I don't think anyone can blame us. If Jordan makes fun of us, then we're gonna make him do the worst chaser possible out of all this.
Fuck you, Jordan.
At the end of the day, I think I should have grabbed the mustard flavored soda.
I probably was better than the fucking ranch.
If we go back in, if we come back here, if it's the three of us, the two of us come back here, Urban here and Jordan, we're getting the worst of the worst next time.
Yeah.
This is just spur of the moment thing. We didn't have this plan out. We're like, oh, let's grab this stuff, it's cool. And then we threw out our idea, hey, why don't we do a test taste that we could do?
If you guys want to try any of this fucking shit, it's from where is it again?
Rocket Fizz.
Rocketfizz.com.
At the gate, there's at the Gateway Mall here in Salt Lake, Utah. Salt Lake City, Utah.
Which one had it again? Which one had it again?
The ranch one.
Oh my god, fuck the ranch one. Rocketfizz.com, that's it, exactly.
I do know it is a chain.
It is a chain, yes, but we got ours in Salt Lake.
Yeah, we're in Salt Lake City, Utah. So, in the Gateway Mall, next to the fucking water fountain, whatever it's called.
AT&T store. Well, gentlemen, Pinky's out. We'll try our best. We'll try not to throw up.
Yeah.
I'm scared for my life.
This is. It's not as bad, but it's still bad because it tastes the vinegar.
It was fine going down. I was like, oh, that's not bad. I paused.
After flavor.
The vinegar starts shooting back up, and that's when I slammed my hand on the table. I'm like, what? You
finished it?
Fuck you. That's the way we have.
I know.
Now we have to finish it.
I thought it was actually kind of good.
Fuck you. Now we have to finish this, Irving. God damn it.
You got more.
Oh no, I got more.
If you want.
No. Jesus Christ, burrito, what the fuck?
You don't have to.
You know, fuck it, god damn it.
Okay, hold on. We can go on, so
I hate the vinegar. Fuck you, burrito. If that vinegar just went away, like more or less underwhelming, I would do all that.
Alright, we're doing a lot of suffering today.
I know.
That's true.
That's true. Well, gentlemen, do we do the last one, the just red pop, just as a send off?
I won't deny you to that satisfaction, but I'm good on the soda.
Okay.
By that point.
Irvin, do you want to mix all this together?
No.
Because I feel like I could finish all these except that ranch soda.
You can do it.
Fuck that ranch soda. Well, I think it'll probably just be me with the red pop drink. Unless everyone wants to have a small taste.
Small taste.
Small taste.
Small taste.
Because I don't even know what Rip Pop is. Pretty sure it's going to be like a weird cherry thing.
Yeah, that's right. It's Rip Punch or something.
Rip Punch, right? Oh, where's your glass? Fago.
Okay.
Now smell. It's like a fruit punch sort of smell to it. I don't know what
red poppers,
natriar flavored strawberry soda. That's what it is. Strawberry.
Yeah, strawberry.
It smells like a fruit punch though, kind of.
Well, really smell it.
Yeah.
You smell it.
Strawberry soda. I do like strawberry sodas a lot, so this should be very. I'm gonna have high expectations for this. I've had better strawberry soda, but it's like not bad. Well, I like it's a pink can. I don't know if it's Crush or Fanta strawberry, but it comes in a pink can and it's really fucking strawberry and sweet and it's really good. Imagine if we got like all, imagine if they had every single dressing there, that like ketchup, mustard, ranch, barbecue.
I would drink the barbecue.
Mayonnaise.
Horseradish.
Don't fuck with you.
Imagine, fuck the horseradish. We get all these dressings, we put them in the thing and we just drink it. Oh.
Well, I almost got the buffalo wing one. Mm. Almost got that one.
I think that's worth trying out.
Yeah. So yeah, this, I just thought this would be just a neat video to do. Well, it turned out fascinating at least, so you got to sit here and try out different flavors like this. Hopefully we got some like at least entertainment value out the viewers watching at home. I know we had like, some entertainment with it, tried out various flavors, talk about what we liked and didn't like, like gentlemen.
Exactly. What would we say is our favorite one here?
This is my favorite one. Honestly, that's fine.
What was your favorite one, Marino?
The cherry one.
The cherry, the diet black cherry soda?
Yes.
If it was not
the
diet,
if it was not the diet, yeah. It'd
probably be a lot. Mine, that is a good question. I honestly really like the Jones Cane Sugar Foo Foo Berry ones. I just enjoyed like the sweetness, like the sweet sugary taste, but it wasn't like overbearing to where it's like bad. So I was like, I liked it. I'm pretty sure we can all agree what the worst one was. Just
yeah.
Tasting by itself.
Yes.
Yeah, the fucking ranch.
Fucking glory.
Oh shit. I thought we were talking about the raspberry coke.
What? What the fuck?
I forgot about the raspberry coke.
I mean, it's just like...
just...
there, it's
Coca-Cola
like...
raspberry. It's
Coca-Cola raspberry, it's just like, whatever. The ranch, I will die on the hill. The ranch was the worst one. It's fucking god-awful. But yeah, that's probably gonna wrap it up for this video, because I'm not drinking all this in one go. Fuck that. Good content.
Like the video, subscribe, leave the comments below, and don't forget to follow us on Twitter at
Assassin
Bulk, and I don't know your Twitter name. At Marino584.
At Graham McDonald's XXX.
Yeah. Thanks for watching.
Thanks
Jordan,
for watching.
Jordan put our things here, if you already know what to do. And also, smash that bell.
Yeah.
This is.
This video fucking sucked.